Real talk, yeah. Just rap pack. Besides that, yeah. Nobody I trust.
Back again like I never left. Young Sinai said us to the death. We turned up till we go.
Right, guys, today's video is a quick one.
I'm going to quickly show you a cheeky trick, one of like the secret hidden things that SEATs can do with their climate control.
So the hidden trick is that you can match both of the temperatures permanently. If you're like me and you're one of the people that you have to have them the exact same, this trick is for you. So all you have to do is hold auto for 3 seconds. And then from now on, as soon as you use the driver's side, it will move both of them up and down. Rather than have to click both sides, all you have to do is press one side, it goes up and down. If you ever want to change it back, all you have to do is use the passenger side and it'll unsync it and you can have them individually set. But as soon as you hold auto for 3 seconds, it calibrates both of them together and then you can set them at the same time while you're driving. This is an absolute godsend. You are welcome.